Another cut with two.
Looked like he waited a little bit too long by the time he settled it down, but it didn't. He's a world-class player, known as a great passer of the puck, and Backstrom ends up in only his 27th game. He ends up, usually he's the primary setter-upper of Alex Ovechkin. But in this case, Ovechkin lures Buchnevich to him, opens the seam. Oh, what a play in front of that net. Tom Wilson, a little bit of a nudge there, and you can see Robert Bortuzzo ends up on his stomach, and it goes off the goaltender and in the net.
So that makes it 4-2. And the goaltender back in for now, and the Capitals now get it, and now Kemper heads off again. Kuznetsov comes in. And a drive that goes high and wide. He got a lot on that shot. So the NFD again for the Capitals, and Sandin can't hold it in with 2:20 left.
Puck just jumped over his stick, but this is when it's fun being a goaltender right here. You know the pressure's on, you're on the road, and you got the ability to shut everything down.
And now Backstrom has scored that goal from Ovechkin and Sandin. Sandin out high to the goal line now for Backstrom. Tuukka's next off. Thought about shooting, but that's off in front. Intended for Oshie. Here's Shed ahead. And the Blues can't get a crack at the empty net. And dumped in by Backstrom. Nick Leddy there for the Blues. Shoots it high, and that's going to go in the net.
Oh, yeah.
A spinner-rammer.
That was crazy.
It was going wide. The puck turned on edge. And instead of going left of the net, it turned back in right to the middle of the net. And Braden Schenn, his line's been outstanding. Sammy Blaze, Schenn.
Who's the last to touch it?
I mean, really, really good. There's the backhand play.
Oh, he flung now in it, yeah.
Is
that Brady Schenn's goal?
Yeah, I think it was Schenn who shot it.
Oh, yes, it was.
Wow, that's a 200-foot shot.
Fooled me there. You got one on the backhand, one on the forehand, but yeah, Schenn does it. Good work.
Nice, Brady Schenn.
So he gets the empty net goal, his 18th of the year. And it's 5-2. Well, the Blues center it for Lebo. Missed it. Kemper back in goal. And the Capitals come in as Dow drops it off. Now for Alexiev.
Blues be home on Sunday. Taking the Jets.
You like the composure of the goaltender Hofer. He came out and challenged him. Made himself very big by being just slightly outside that crease.
So the goal by Shen at 18-21. That is 5-2 for the Blues. As they're about to sweep the season series against the Capitals. Number two is the back of the goal for Parayko. And he lost an edge. And there's Bortuzzo to chip it out. And now Parayko back on the skates for Bortuzzo. Blues home Sunday against Winnipeg. A 6 o'clock start at Enterprise Center.
6 o'clock start?
Yes, sir.
I better be there on time, and they're a desperate team right now. The Winnipeg Jets, that's always a good matchup between the Blues and the Jets. They're hanging in with that second wild card spot.
And that's going to do it as Joel Hofer gets his second NHL win in his first appearance this year. And was rock solid, stopping 32 of 34. Blake gets two, and the Blues win 5-2 tonight in D.C. Sun, rain, or